Recover because it's 39.9.
Spiky, eh?
39.9.
Maybe dengue fever.
Yeah.
That's also nothing. So we go to the board.
So you can talk about this ghost.
Ghost story.
What condition you're talking about?
The condition to see something special.
That's not condition, that's ability.
But the ability to see something special, is it getting better or getting worse?
I think it's getting better because he don't tell me anything right now. He didn't tell me.
Maybe the ghost told him, don't tell anyone.
But he's okay.
Don't tell mommy.
The ghost, I cannot go the recreation park, I cannot go to the forest, I cannot go hiking, I cannot go to the seaside.
Can you go to Maldives then?
Bring the water from Bomo.
Bring the water with you! sorry. Bring the water with you.
In June,
I
have to send him to the school. Also have to admit for the 3 weeks. Have to admit 5 days because of high fever. Same that thing. Admit at the school. In the school got something that.
Amazing.
Can I just
give my opinion?
Scientific basis. Normally, when the child has high fever, they go to do delirium. We got it.
Delirium.
Delirium. High fever, you tend to see things that are you. And you don't do your normal things, you tend to see things and other. Maybe that is one of the possibilities. It's not the other way around that something is affecting and then he's getting fever. It's the fever causing him to see things. And children have this tendency to. You always just see children, they do their own way. They always talk to themselves and even my child, they have imaginary friends, we call it. I think that is a norm.
Actually, he had the fever first, and then we know this is because of this. Yeah, because it's the ghost and because it's the fever and we know the ghost. But before that, he can play now. Play after 5 minutes in the car, park already 39. And the car also aircon totally low. The last time.
He was possessed.
Yes.
Possessed.
That time, I go.